Stay on that story and take you overseas to India and Pakistan. Thunderstorms providing temporary break from the excruciating heat wave. Temps have already soared as high as 116 degrees. New Delhi hit 104 for 7 consecutive days. And Jim, that's not even factoring in the humidity, which it is extremely humid there. The heat indices must be outrageous.
Yes, you're talking dew point temperatures that are like in the 80s.
Right,
so think about that.
That's rough.
That's absolutely unbelievable.